Ed and Lorraine Warren met her in 1971.
That doll is haunted and evil.
We had a case made for her so that nobody could touch it.
But her story began long before then.
I knew something really bad here is happening.
This year,
Janice found this doll.
Witness the creation of evil.
I feel a presence. It's coming after my soul because I'm the weakest.
The evil needs a body to go into. And if you're vulnerable, it's going to be you.
Creation.